to You Betta Werkout, a weekly web series created by me, your host, Jesse Havea, a chubby New Yorker with a fierce goal to get fit, child. I've been working way too hard lately and I can't go to the gym. My heart chakra is not in the right place right now. Too fat, I can't go to the gym. We've all had those days when we find any excuse not to work out. When you plan on working out alone, it's easy to make an excuse to skip a day of working out. But if you have a pre-planned appointment with a friend, it increases the chance that you will stick to your workout plan. You better get yourself a workout buddy. Here to help me out is the director of You Better Workout and my fitness buddy, Shannon Hamm. Where my fitness buddy at?
Hey!
Oh, hey girl, you just popped right in.
Ooh, just popped right in. Ooh. Do you know that having a workout buddy can help increase your chances of reaching your goals?
Oh.
I mean, right? How many pounds have you lost?
40.
Oh, hey!
Hey. The right workout partner is someone you care about and click with, and that dramatically increases your chances of success.
Woo! Woo. A buddy can motivate you to do one more set. One more. Come on, you can do it!
Yeah.
Or push you when you feel like you're just ready to give up.
If Beyonce can do it, you can do it. Beyonce can do it. Who can do it?
I can do it!
That's right, get it!
They help you realize your full potential during a workout.
Hallelujah, praise to Jesus, reach up there, touch your toes, you better work out! A study from the Department of Kinesiology at Indiana University surveyed married couples who joined health clubs together and found out that couples who work out separately had a 43% dropout rate over the course of a year.
Those who went to the gym together, regardless of whether or not they focused on the same type of exercise, had only a 6.3% dropout rate.
Mm-hmm. Exercising alone, you may not notice the progress that you've made, but your workout buddy can more clearly see your achievements.
Oh my God, your arms look so good.
Your stomach is looking so much flatter.
Oh, thing. Two of you can celebrate your individual successes along the way, further motivating each other to move forward.
Fitness buddy, hey.
This positive reinforcement will help push you to continue on your efforts, even when the going gets tough.
Partners not only get us through a challenging workout, but can help us through those life challenges as well. You're the best workout buddy ever.
No, you're the best workout
Quit
buddy.
Quit it.
Stop it.
Stop, you look so skinny.
No, you look so skinny.
Okay. Do you have a workout buddy?
If so, show us your photos. Tag our Twitter handle or post them on our Facebook fan page with the hashtag
WorkOutBuddy. Thank you for watching week 9 of You Betta Werkout.
If you haven't already, like us on Facebook.
Follow us on Twitter.
And don't forget to subscribe.
So until next week, I'm a workout.
And I'm a workout.
So you better work out. Bye. Like Katniss right now with that ponytail and that workout.
Oh,
oh yeah. What's your district?
Woo! Getting your sweat on.
That's right. You better sweat.
You better work out with
you
your workout.
You better work
buddy.
With that sweat.
Fitness buddy, here we go. Fitness buddy, let's have a show. Hey!